So, now I have both phones recording what's going on the screen. And I'm about to upload this to YouTube. Now, after, there's about 13 minutes recording on the Samsung one. And about half a minute on the iPhone one. Been having a ton of problems just doing simple things on this computer. And it wasn't until I had this Samsung recording this desktop right here that I even got anything accomplished. And now they even are messing with me moving things on the desktop here. Put down the Samsung for a moment and the iPhone. I'm zooming in, picking back up the Samsung. You can see the blue thing is still spinning. About to stop. Look at that. Let's see if I actually can do something with this. Switching to the iPhone. Stopping the Samsung, switching to the iPhone. Oh, wait a minute. Look at. See, I'm trying to drag this to the right over here. It won't let me. Oh, wait a minute. It's saying not responding. Bringing back up the Samsung phone in a moment. Oh, finally did it. But not far enough. There we go. So we're going to do this one way or the other. Because if I don't get to do what I need to do on my computer, I'm going to show the evidence that I'm not able to. So, either I'm going to move for speed, I'm going to show the evidence why I can't move with speed from here on out. Do you understand me? If I have to get a stand and just literally live stream all day if necessary. Because what you're doing is illegal, boys. Hijacking my computer like this. Samsung. Okay, video 3 on the Samsung. As you see here, blue circle spinning once again. It's on the iPhone, folks. Down Samsung for one moment. Blue screen again, picking up the Samsung. Blue circle on my screen again. Should not be taking this long. Oh, as soon as I put it up, guess what? It appears. As soon as I put it down, it reappears. As soon as I pull it back up, it appears. That being the Samsung phone. Put it back down. Let's see what they do. Click it on a folder. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh, yes. Samsung is back up. 15, 16. Oh, as soon as they heard that. Putting down the Samsung. Now let's see how long it takes to do something, I don't know, simple for any computer, even a Celeron could do this. I'm about to copy and delete some stuff here. Stop on the Samsung for a moment. Alright. Let's see what's going on with the internet. Ah, we're still stuck on stupid. As soon as I went to this screen here,